moved into a mansion, my loving wife and I. Left to me by the strangest aunt whom strangers said had died. In a most peculiar fashion, the house was on a hill. Gingerbread Victorian with towers and curving grill work. And when along the halls at night my love and I would walk, echoing through the corridors, we'd hear the strangest knocking. Knocking softly, knocking, what a dreadful, fearful noise. A knocking softly, knocking, nothing else annoys you. Like a knocking softly, knocking, so we followed the fearful sound to the webbed and weathered attic in the rafters where we found a strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind to shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? A strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind to shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? Well, I couldn't read the inscription, hieroglyphics it was to me. So I called in two professors who read philosophy. But one just clutched his heart and called to me in pain, saying I never ever thought I'd have to see the box again. And the other said as he helped him out, don't ask us what to do. But I heard them cry when out of sight, God bless you. With your strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? Strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? Well, I went to the great cathedral and I summoned me the priest, who had refused to bless my aunt the day she had deceased. I took him to the attic and I pushed away the rocks that I had used to cover it over, but when he saw the box, he fell to his knees in prayer, then screaming his bloody mind, he ran off down the highway trailing holy water behind. From the strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake, shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? A strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake, shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? Well, my loving wife is gone now, and I know I'm losing weight. The noise is getting louder now and lasting ever later. And every night when I hear the sound, my house foundation rocks. I'm losing all my hair now. And it's all because of the strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? A strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? My friends, when I wrote this song, I didn't know how to end it. So I wrote two endings, and I'm going to let you people vote on which ending you want to use. Now the first ending for the brave, the true, the courageous, the Arnold Schwarzeneggers in the group, in which I open the box and see what's inside. The second for the weak, the cowardly, the yellow, the sniveling, in which I leave it closed. How many of you would like me to open the box? Well, I went up to the attic through the spider webs and dust, took the box out of its cradle and broke away the crust. I turned the rusty handle, now the mystery of the sound. Turned the locks, opened the box, there inside I found an even smaller. Strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? A strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind a shake. Shall I open it up or leave it shut, and what if I make a mistake? Well, what do you know about that? I put you through that entire process of voting, and you ended up with exactly what you started with. Well, it sounds like democracy to me. But just to show you the kind of true blue believer I am, I'm going to sing you the verse I would have sung had you voted the to close the box. For those of you who chose to close the box and never know, you've got fears and all that fears ever do is grow. So when you go to bed tonight, don't take off your socks. You'll be getting a chill at midnight if you happen to hear the sound of a strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind shake. Will you open it up or leave it shut, and what if you make a mistake? A strange box that knocks at night and makes the wind shake. Will you open it up or leave it shut, and what if you make a mistake?